Hola, my name is Fernando Angulo. I am a specialized guide for Tambo Blanquillo, tour operator and private Amazon reserve, delivering birdwatching and wildlife experiences in Manu National Park buffer zone for over 25 years.
Today, I want to tell you about an exciting new tour.
With access point from Cusco, Manu Wildlife and Birding Tour is an easygoing Amazon safari that is based in Tambo Blanquillo Reserve and Lodge and traverses the cloud forest that connects Cusco with the tropical jungle of Manu in Madre de Dios. This place is extraordinary because it's highly comfortable, the food is great, local ingredients direct from our organic garden, plus we will be visiting some of the best birding spots in Peru. Just to give you an idea of what the tour is about, you start your day one with a neat van ride through the one and the only Manu Road, considered the birdiest route in the region. Here, the star of the show will be the numerous stops, depending on fauna activity, and with great chances to see the majestic Andean condor. Before arriving to the rainforest at river level, we will spend one night at Cock of the Rock Lodge, where we will enjoy observing Peru's national bird, the Andean Cock of the Rock, an impressive species among many other endemics like the golden-headed quetzal. Following, next day we will begin our journey into the rainforest, an amazing birding and wildlife watching opportunity while traveling in a motorized canoe through the Madre de Dios River, where we'll be targeting numerous flycatchers, different heron species, among many others. The tour also includes a visit to Tambo Blanquillo Macaw Clay Lake. With a regular daily attendance of over more than 100 red and green macaw individuals during summertime, a real hotspot for wildlife location in the reserve. Ideal for families, couples, birders and photographers, you will be able to absorb the magic of this place thanks to the comfort provided by our unparalleled heights and installations. We will also be visiting Camungo Canopy Observation Tower and performing some easy-going hikes and night excursions through our trail system for fauna observation. Following, visit to the three of our Oxbow Lakes is also included. With raw propelled catamaran rides, the start of the show will be viewings of river otter families, primates, caimans, and several bird species resident of our still waters. You can possibly see 400 to 600 different bird species in this tour. It's a great way to get a feel of Manu and the Peruvian Amazon, especially if this is your first time in Peru.
So, feel free to travel with purpose and come visit us. The doors of the Amazon awaits.